Hello and welcome back for Wednesday's Market Outlook, brought to you by DailyForex.
Markets continue in risk-on mode, focusing on Korean tensions, with stocks down and safe haven currencies strong. The Euro-US dollar currency pair broke below another major supportive trend line, but the key support level at 117.23 has held so far. The pound-dollar currency pair continues to look bearish, though the support at 129.50 is still intact. If it breaks, the long-term bullish trend ends. Tensions have pushed up the value of the yen, but the dollar-yen currency pair's price has held at the key support level of 109.82 so far.
That's all for today. On behalf of the entire Daily Forex team, we wish you a successful trading day.